Hello folks, this is Ayatan Aja from inspiretorise.com and today we are going to tell you how to enable the USB OTG support on the OnePlus 2. By default, the OnePlus 2 does not support the USB OTG option. So you have to just go to your settings option, then you have to go to the storage, and in the storage option just scroll down and enable the OTG storage, enable reading external storage via OTG. Just tick this option, which is by default unticked, and then when you have ticked this option, use your USB-C converter and convert it to a USB OTG cable and convert that thing to a pen drive, and then just connect this whole setup to your OnePlus 2, and then you are good to go. And just open up using the internal file manager, or just open up using a file explorer application, and then you can see all of the files, everything else on the device. So that was all for our USB OTG support and how to enable USB OTG on the OnePlus 2. So guys, don't forget to hit like on this video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. This is Ayatan Ajha from inspiretorise.com signing off. Stay inspired to rise.